we call this Uncle Bobby's store. Yes, behind my Uncle Bobby's store, I learned to cuss and smoke. All us kids hung out there, he'd give you candy when you was broke. I was down there almost every day till 1965, when Uncle Bobby's store burned down on the 2nd of July. Uncle Bobby wandered around not knowing what to do. Sometimes I feel the same way too.
Old Spice aftershave and roams from room to room.